85 mile an hour winds. That was the wind speed officially at landfall. You know, we've had hurricane hunters, of course, flying into this hurricane over the last several days. Well, Nate decided to come to them. Literally, it passed over Keesler Air Force Base, and that is where the hurricane hunter aircraft reside and fly up and investigate. Nate, so there it is, 85. At this point now, we're going to have those winds diminishing over the next several hours as this has officially now made landfall. We'll continue to see that. And also the rain that will be with us the next few days, that's going to be an issue as well, although I don't think it'll be as much of a problem because the southeastern United States has seen very little rainfall the last several days. So that's the latest as far as the wind speeds. I want to talk about what will happen as far as, well, the rain that's going to be coming up over the next few days here as we check in with rainfall tallies that are going to be anywhere from 3 to as much as 6 inches of rainfall. So that's what's going to be coming up in the next few days for the eastern United States. But again, as I mentioned, I don't think it'll be a huge deal as we talk about rainfall tallies here that we can certainly handle across the southeastern U.S. As far as the winds, still looking at gusts anywhere from 20 to 40 miles an hour, though I must say I think the more dangerous winds have now passed us here. As we talked about at Biloxi, we had the center, the eye of the hurricane pass right over our Martin Savage reporting there from Biloxi. It went right over them. And look at the gusts now picking up a little bit on the backside of the system with the winds now turning and coming in out of the south anywhere from 20, 25 miles. That'll continue perhaps 30, 40, but nothing like we saw when the northern eye wall, that was the most potent part of the storm, came in. And that is when we saw those 75 to 80 mile an hour winds. In fact, we had a wind gust in Louisiana at 89 miles per hour. I don't think we'll see that at this point here as the wind speed. So we'll continue to diminish over the next few days. And then the rain will be the story as we take you into Sunday, Monday, and into early next week.